Most GE top-load washers require a specific 1/11/16-inch wrench to remove the tub nut. Place the wrench over the tub nut and use a hammer to help loosen the nut. Rotate the wrench clockwise to remove the nut from the drive shaft. Thread the tub nut back onto the drive shaft by rotating it counterclockwise. Use the hammer and wrench to help tighten the nut.